Marriage begins in the giving of your word. You cannot join yourselves to one another without giving your word. This must be unconditional giving. For when joining yourselves to each other, you join yourselves to tomorrow and to all the unknown and ever-changing seasons of life.
How lucky am I to get to call you my partner and really soon my wife? Feminist scholar Roxane Gay once claimed, "So many of us are reaching out, hoping someone out there will grab our hands and remind us we are not as alone as we fear." You took my hand over 4 years ago and reassured me I will never have to fear again.
I'm amazed by your limitless love and compassion, and I'm so grateful that you helped me celebrate and relish in the little moments just as much as the big ones. We don't complete each other, but instead complement each other in the best ways. You inspire me to be the best version of myself, and I know with you that I can grow to be that person.
The choice to love is a choice to connect, to find ourselves in each other.